So this is the thanks I get.
Hi, Mom.
You're drunk.
I am sober, like a judge.
Listen here, you little lunatic. I am responsible for all your friends when they're under my roof. You can't sneak out and lie to me and then not tell me where you're going.
Okay, okay. You are like the grand poobah of lies, okay? You're like a lie pro.
You ever think that maybe my secrets are to protect you? To keep you happy and safe? You want to know everything, Paige? You think you need to know everything? Well, here it is, darling. I was abused by my stepdad my whole childhood. He molested me most nights with my mom asleep in the next room. That's why I ran away when I was 14. I've been homeless. I've been in jail. Happy. That's the big secret.
You were abused.
Surprise.
I don't feel so good.
Toilet. Stat.
Before this, I never really had friends before. But you guys?
How you feeling, champ? Donut soak of alcohol. #science.
Thanks.
Oh, come here.
I'm sorry I snuck out. And I'm sorry about the thing you said. The abuse thing. Is that why you're so strong?
Because I was abused as a kid? No, I'm not a Game of Thrones character. I would have been way stronger if I didn't have to spend so much energy dealing with that shit. I'd be the frickin' president.
Are you okay now?
Depends on the day. Never really leaves you. But yeah, I'm okay now. Think about it. Makes my insides cringe. But hey, some memories are good and some suck balls.